Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Pete. You're watching Pete J. Cooper the Model Builder. And yes, we're going on with a Batmobile Tumbler. And we've got three stages at the ready. '68, '69, and '70 at the ready to do a new build. So let's start with this one and turn down the camera for Bellicam. '68, as you can see. The car with the missing door, as you saw. And we're going on with the center console, as you can see right there. And that should be what we have. And then we're going to up to Windows. So let's get this out and let's see what stage 68. That one. There brings us. And these are, they are. So we've got everything. Then let's get that one out. That's that what we're starting with. And we're turning it around like so. And getting that double-sided tape out. That double-sided tape stayed on. No, it didn't. Now it's in my, underneath that sticker. This didn't go too well. Okay, we're putting it in like so. Oh, upside down with those pins here, and this goes over it. So that is what we should have, and that's what we have as well. Let's get the console out. And apparently, we are putting it on right to those points there. And it's staying on pretty darn good. And that is what we should have. Then we're getting that one out and pushing it on right there. Then we're getting that one out and pushing it on like so, to the two pins that we have right there. So that is what we should have right there. Then we need to get out 33C and 33B. That's wires 13 and 14. If you remember, I put the wires in this special box. Yeah, this one I need. And that's the number two, or at least the number 14 I need. Does work. Love these bristles. They are really nice to get rid of dust on these parts. So I need to get number 13 out. And put that in right, I don't know if you can see it properly, right there. And then put a GP on top of that. That's the one. Then we need to put number 14 right here with a GP as well. Most probably. And then we need to organize those wires. That's why we had those that electrical tape. Okay. And we've got that one out as well. So it all needs to come out on that side. Now we're going to put this cover over it. To have a look at that, because that cannot be anywhere near where that comes out. Then we put CPs in there, and I think we do the same thing on the other side, and a DP. So DP, CP, we turn it around. I think we've got a little bit more to do. Those are all CPs as well. Four of them, as you can see right there. Let's start right there. Well, we finished all the CP screws. All right. And now let's see if everything's closed up neatly. Yep. All right, that can be moved, as you see. And that's it. Except for those little two silver points that we put in over the screw. So we have that, and this is what we have. Let's go and put it on the big camera. There we go. Let's put that aside. Clean up this mess and see what we do in the next one. Let me just show you the magazine first. Weapons and armor, as you can see right there. And we're doing left window and its frame. And all we're doing is pushing that in, so I don't need the magazine, so I'm putting it away. There we go, that's the frame. Nothing there extra. So, we're looking at that, and all the points that we can push those pins over the window here. Just have a good look if the pins are in all the way, and that is what we have. Stage number 70. Iconic and forever. In the video game as well. And in the film. A left panel that we're putting onto that little frame that we just had. And that's it. We're getting that one closer. Because we're putting it on. We're putting it on like so, I think. Yeah. So we're pushing that one into that point, and this one goes to that point. I had to have a quick look whether or not I was doing it right, but as you see, I am doing it right. CMs, meaning that we are going to put a bit of oil on the tip of that screw to make that whole screw going so much easier. And then that second screw goes right there. We make sure that we line the screw and the screw hole up. And that is what we have when we're finished with this one. We can put that aside, we haven't touched that, so. Well, that's that for today's build of the tumbler. And as you can see on the side camera there, those are the parts that we put together. I've cut them up into two videos, so three stages of each. That's the last pack I got in. Thank you very much for joining me again. Please like, subscribe, and pass it on, and join me next time when I do some more on the tumbler, or any of those in the background, or even any more of those on my channel. So have a look at that beautiful channel I have. Yes, please. And join me next time whenever I do some more building. Maybe the one right there, or maybe any others. Maybe you can see that one. Yeah, just about. The Lancaster. That's the next I will be doing today. So hope to see you next time. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.